One becomes a convener. The other man's sadhana is to see him out so that he would become convener. Continue sadhana. My friends, please listen to me. Positions have lost their value today. Let us be aware of the times that we live in. It is the person that counts now, since Swami is not in our midst. People will look at you and will look at me. Till now, they were looking at Swami. They ignored all our pitfalls, all our shortcomings, all our weaknesses. They tolerated all our headstrongness. They tolerated all our ego. Because in the name of Sai, in the form of Sai, today, nothing doing, you'll be exposed. The whole society will be watching you. Till now, he said, my life is my message. Hereafter, our life should be his message. People watch carefully how we are, the character, the integrity, the honesty, depths of devotion, the spirit of commitment, dedication, leadership, abilities, capacity to propagate his message. They'll be watching all these things. Therefore, my friends, aikamatyam, unity, very necessary. Let us take an oath today. If there are any differences, forget, forget. If anyone did anything harm to you, forgive. That is such a Sai religion about. To forget and to forgive. Unity. Aikamachyamu sahajivanadikamu. Cooperation. Cooperation. People will say, well, I want this way. Why do you want that way? I want the other way also. I want my team. What about your team? We are members. You are head of my team. Understand? So don't say that my body, my interest, my idea. Forget my, as Baba says. My is Maya. What is Maya? My.